In breaking news this morning, a climate activist is currently blocking the Kooragang Island terminals at the Port of Newcastle. The activist from Blockade Australia has suspended herself off a bipod blocking all rail activity at the port. And it's believed that she's been blocking the rail bridge for the past few hours now. We'll bring you more of those updates as we get them.